Frequency video number 6, based on worksheet number 2, sum number 5. These two angles are equal, and these two equal, and these two equal. I have to prove first triangle DBC congruent EAC and DC equal EC. You can see this plus this will be same as this plus this. That is the first part. Angle ACD equal BCE, given we'll add both sides this angle. Angle ACD plus DCE, angle BCE plus DCE. Add both sides angle DCE. So that give me angle ACE equal DCE from statement 2. Now take triangle ACE and BCD. Angle EAC equal DBC, given AC equal BC, given angle ACE equal BCD, we proved in statement 3. Therefore, triangle ACE congruent BCD by ASE. Triangles congruent, therefore, AE equal DB, CP, CTC. Sum number 6. It's a parallelogram. This is square. This is square. A, B, C, D. This is 90, this is 90. What I have to prove? Angle SAQ equal ABC and then SQ equal AC. Join SQ and AC. Be careful here. You have to assume let this is X. Angle DAB is X. Assumption. Angle SAD plus QAB, both are equal to 90. Angles of square. You know, angle at a point is 360. So angle SAQ plus SAD plus DAB plus QAB is 360. Angle at point. So angle SAQ, SAD we know 90, DAB X, QAB 90. We got from statement 1, 2 and 3. That give me angle SAQ is 180 minus X. Now, in a parallelogram, angle DAB plus ABC is 180. Co-interior. X plus angle ABC is 180. From statement X value we know from 1. So that give me angle ABC equal 180 minus X. So these two are angle SAQ equal ABC. Both are same from statement 4 and 6. Now AC equal AD. AC equal AD. Sides of square. AD equal BC. Opposite side of parallelogram. That give me AS. AS equal BC. From statement 8 and 9. Now take triangle SAQ and triangle ABC. AS equal BC. AS equal BC. We proved in statement 10. Angle SAQ equal ABC. We proved in statement 7. AQ equal AB, sides of square. Therefore, triangle SAQ congruent ABC by SAS. Therefore, SQ equal AC, CP, CTC. Video ends. Thanks.